We're back in Metal Hellsinger. Yep, we have loud music in the background. That view is amazing. The art style of this game is just badass as all hell. I'm gonna continue now with loud music and less talking. Yeah, and probably fight till I meet the next aspect. I don't know why I clicked up and down while talking, that's just distracting.
Crazy the judge would call on heaven, right? Thousand hells to Marshall and she turns to VO. Desperate.
Boy, you're dead. Ah, that dude is definitely way too hard to fight.
Seraph did its sanctimonious heavenly avenger thing.
Oh boy.
Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
Oh, God, thanks! I needed that way too badly. Oh, panic. Ah, panic. That was a panic click. Oh boy. Oh boy, he locked me in here. And there's an angel.
Unknown leaves the angels and demons dead behind her.
Oof.
Hell.
Oh! No! God damn it!
No love lost between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Yes. Get the hell out of here! Oh boy. Goddamn thing! Oh. Oh, it's still alive. There's two of them. God damn it! No! No! Nice. Oh, not nice. Not nice. Not nice.
Yeah, Judge was desperate, all right.
I might have no need to do that. Sword, pistol, okay. Alright. How far are we into it? Oof, way too long. I like that. I'm gonna take a thumbnail here for the next part. And this part is over. Whew. That was high action anyways. Yo, peace out.